Hello friends, today we will see what is signal in electronics and its types. Signal, a physical quantity which contains some information with it and changes with time or space is known as signal. So, signal is nothing but information. And a physical quantity means a quantity which we can measure. Types of signals. In electronics, there are two types of signals, digital signals and analog signal. Let's try to understand these two types of signals with the help of example, example of staircase. So here is our staircase with few steps. Let's say that height of each step is 1 centimeter and we are having on other side a continuous slope. Okay, so let's say that over here height is 0 centimeter, over here height from the ground is 1 centimeter, over here height from the ground is 2 centimeter, and finally height from the ground is 3 centimeter. But over here we can put our legs only on 0 centimeter, 1 centimeter, 2 centimeter or 3 cm of height. We cannot put our leg on 2.5 cm height. We cannot put our leg on 1.2 cm of height. But this kind of the signal is known as digital signal because it has discrete values. Okay. Now let's see this part of a signal. Over here the lowest value is 0 cm. And highest value of the height is 3 cm and we can take any value from 0 to 3 cm means it is a continuous state. We can put our leg on 0 cm, we can put our leg on 0.25 cm, we can put our leg on 2 cm, we can put our leg on 2.25 cm and so on. Means we can take any value from 0 through 3 cm. Means this kind of the signal which is continuous in nature is known as analog signal. Okay, so let's see definition of a digital signal. A non-continuous is known as digital signal. So digital signal has discrete values 0, 1, 2, 3 and it is a non-continuous signal. From 0, you can jump on 1, from 1, you can jump on 2, from 2, you can jump on 3. So, you cannot take intermediate values. That's why this discrete or a non-continuous signal is known as digital signal. Now, let's see definition of analog signal. A continuous signal is known as analog signal. This is example of analog signal. We can take any value from 0 to 3 cm. That's why this continuous signal is known as analog signal. Thank you.